Peace everybody, back with another video. This is Zoo Miami is finally showing off their newborn clouded leopard cubs. And as you can see here in the picture are the baby cubs, and they are so adorable. I can't resist newborn cats. I mean, these are beautiful baby clouded cubs. We interrupt your daily social distancing activities with the very important news, cats. And we're not talking about the ones on Tiger King. The world recently welcomed two highly endangered clouded leopard kittens at Zoo Miami. Yes, so the zoo in Miami, they have welcomed two highly endangered clouded leopard kittens, and they are so adorable. While the babies were actually born on February 11th, they have been hidden away in a secluded cave where their mother, to avoid stress and allow bonding. So it comes as big news that the facility finally posted photos of the babies today on their social media. Yeah, so the babies were born on February 11th. They have been hidden away in a secluded cave somewhere with their mother to avoid stress and allow bonding. So the mother had to bond with her babies, so this way there won't be no stress on the mother or the baby kittens. So, and this is why they've been hidden away in a secluded cave. Zoo Miami is excited to announce the successful birth of highly endangered clouded leopards. The beginning of their announcement post reads, followed by a gallery of 18 fur baby photos to melt over. Yes, so they have, this is the beginning of their announcement that they've posted, followed by a gallery of 18 fur baby photos to melt over. So this is why the Zoo Miami was excited to announce the successful birth. This isn't the first time the cubs have been separated from mom. It's just the first time the public is hearing about and seeing it. Yeah, so this is not the first time the babies were separated from mama. It's just the first time the public is hearing about it and seeing it. So this is new to the public now that the baby cubs or baby kittens are finally being shown for the first time after they've been hidden away for a long time. After their first initial exam on February 26th, zoo staff confirmed that the litter consisted of one male and one female. This comes as great news to conservationists as the species is endangered to poaching. Yeah, so the clouded cubs are endangered species because the poachers, they go out and they shoot these beautiful clouded leopards for their fur, and it's wrong for them to do it. So this is why the clouded leopards are endangered species to the world. So this way that the poachers cannot shoot them or anything, but you never know with these poachers because they'll find a way around it to shoot them. And it's totally wrong to hunt them for their fur, as beautiful as it is. This is the second successful litter for Mama Leopard, Siri, and Papa Leopard, Rashi, who were both born in the spring of 2011 at the Smithsonian's Conservation and Research Center in Virginia and the Nashville Zoo in Tennessee. Yeah, so you got the mother leopard's name is Sarah, and the papa leopard, Razi. They were both born in the springtime of 2011 at that time. at the Smithsonian Conservation and Research Center in Virginia. And of course, the Nashville Zoo in Tennessee. And I do believe this is the mother or the father, whichever one it is. But look how beautiful the fur is. And this is why poachers are hunting them, because of their beautiful fur. And so I guess the wildlife decided, well, we're going to put these beautiful leopards as endangered species. So that's what they did. And now the poachers can't hunt these beautiful cats because look how beautiful their fur is. Both babies are doing well and were able to receive their first vaccinations. Yes, so the babies are doing good and they got their first vaccinations for the very first time. Both offspring appear to be thriving, and the mother continues to be attentive and nursing them on a regular basis, the post mentions. Yes, so the offsprings, they are thriving, and the mother continues to be attentive and nursing them on a regular basis. So the kittens are nursing regularly by their mother. And look how adorable they are, these beautiful kittens. And look at their fur, it is so beautiful. I wish I had one, but they're endangered, but they are beautiful. Nothing is going to hurt these beautiful kittens because the mother will take care of them and keep them protected. And yes, they have received their first vaccinations. In the face of the challenges presented by the virus pandemic, handlers take precautions to keep the cubs healthy, like disinfecting foot baths before stepping into the cat's environment, as well as using masks and gloves. Ugh. So the kittens, they are facing challenges by their caretakers. And of course, because they have to have vaccines, they have to be checked to make sure they're healthy and strong. This virus pandemic, handlers take precautions to keep the cubs healthy, like disinfecting foot baths before stepping into the cat's environment, as well as using masks and gloves. Oh boy, I really wish people would wake up. There is no pandemic. It is hoped that when this pandemic has finally run its course, guests can return to Zoo Miami to observe and appreciate these beautiful new additions in person. Yes, so they are hoping when this pandemic that don't exist has finally run its course, guests can return to the Zoo Miami to observe and appreciate these beautiful new additions in person. So the baby kittens are so beautiful. And I wish them both kittens a good health by their mother, and to stay strong as well. May God protect these beautiful kittens. Leave your comments below. I am out.